What's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hope for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you're the professional, dawg.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, let's go. All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
There they are, incoming. Get ready to do your thing. Michael, you better get on your way.
Get moving, Em. Across both lanes, remember. Truck and keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here.
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
Down, and we move on.
To the left there! More cops on the way!
back foot! All clear here!
Shit, man, I hear at the front!
Jesus! Hey, man, these dudes are mine!
Sniper team on the roof opposite you, just to the right. You gotta take them out, Tid.
Looks like our window to get out, Ep. Deal with the trash truck. I'll get the bonds to Steve's guy.
If the government don't need me no more.
Hey, man, shit, you look after yourself, dog, all right?
Everything cool? Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
So you're gonna drive into me?
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Yeah, well, every year there's a new fad diet. The Vice City diet, extreme paleo. I love my own diet. But the yacht of life is about...
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. Acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very well. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity. Liberals
are outraged. Frank Matthews has ground off the coast.
A Vespucci Beach man is claiming he's the victim of discrimination.
In a rare public statement, IAA spokesperson Lucinda Jacob confirmed a connection between her agency and the robbery on Common Circles Flats. She told us she could confirm the car was carrying high-value government bonds, but was unable to tell how much, where they were going, or any success.
Hey, the car!
Idiotic liberals news.
The United States military admitted they are considering the construction of a new drone base just north of Chumash and Fort Sam Houston. Citizens express outrage.
I'm expressing